The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby town will unearth new leads. Family and friends
on those doors. What's that? To the others. Use that. This should help stop the bleeding. I think. Doors. I gotta find a way out here. Please don't let that thing come back.
Quiet. I was gonna love you!